10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
oh,
3,
wow.
2, 1. End of period. Lines out.
Let's see.
Chapman just swung.
Brent Chapman, one in.
Oh, that's
that
will
be
one. Big enough.
Yeah, that's
Chapman
enough.
That's got it in time. He weighs it in.
Holy. 3 pounds, 13 ounces.
Brent Chapman, 3 pounds, 13 ounces at the last second.
Oh, how about that? That's like saving the best for last right there. A 313 literally in the boat. That was good, right?
You heard confirmation from his Major League Fishing official. Brent Chapman jumps inside the elimination line. That knocks Brent Ayler out.
Can you guys believe that?